Let's see if it has the same problems that the M50 had in 50 caliber. It does not. I used an open palm purposely so I could highlight how little effort I'm really using here.